And timing is everything, as we know. And it is that time. It's not just You Got Mossed Week 8. It's a special edition of You Got Mossed.
I came across the country for this.
Larry,
I traveled 2,600 miles for You Got Mossed. I'm back in, bud.
Man, Week 8, halfway through the season, we got our quarterback, Steve Young, with us. Steve Young, you ready?
I'm ready. Let's do this.
Let's get it started, ladies and gentlemen. Number 5, we got Steve Young with us today, Book. Number 5, we start with Pop Warner Football. Tampa, Florida, Packers versus the Rattlers. Packers QB throws it up to Pierce Young. Look at him, Steve.
He's 6'11".
Is that Pop Warner?
6'11".
That's Pop Warner.
Check the IG.
This man is 12 years old, 6 feet tall.
Check.
Rattlers, you got mauled.
Check the IG.
Number 4, let's stay in Pop Warner. 6th grade Pop Warner. Caleb Hunson makes the great grab and runs for the touchdown. Steve, check this one out. His mother knows her son's going to be on You Got Mauled. Shake your head, woman. There she is. She knows.
Oh, yes.
she know her son going to be on here. Ooh. Hey, Caleb, great play. DBs, You Got Mauled. Steve, give us one.
All right, Bengals Titans Joe Burrow down the sideline to T. Higgins, who makes a great catch inbounds. Watch this one.
Up high. T. Higgins.
Whoa, rookie, go ahead and do it.
Ooh. I see you, T. Higgins. That's a great
end. You know what, Jonathan Joseph? You know what the words are.
You got mauled. Shout out to Caleb Brown, who sent this to me from Port Orange, Florida. The quarterback throws it up to Caleb, who makes a great catch, breaks a tackle, and gets a big first down. That was so good. Let's take another look at it. We got to see this a couple more times. What a great play there by Caleb. ADB, guess what? You got mauled. Man, this is play of the week. Do not adjust y'all's television. This is the field, not the color of your television. Throws it up to Tyler Hudson on the sideline. This had to be play of the week. I'm talking about the disrespect at the end. You going up and high point the ball, but last but not least, the field. Hey, DJ Sturgis, you got balls. Hey, Steve, do not adjust that down to that television.
There's no way that was right.
Can we make a proclamation? All the purple turf and the light. Come on, the turf is green, man.
No, you can't do this.
Come on, what are we
That's
doing?
Too much. You can't do bi-levels, right? You can't do two different
way
colors.
Way too much.
Man, it was on our segment.
We can talk about talking trash all you want to. You actually have to win to be up to talk trash.
Hey, Boog, you're first and come on, man.
Hey, let's get it going. Raiders versus Browns. We got a windy day in Cleveland. It was winds up to 36 miles an hour. Daniel Carlson set the kick. Kicks it like it's going down the middle. And then a gust of wind takes it wide left to the pole. Hey, like Joe LaCava told Tiger, hey, hit it at the right side of the green and trust that the wind will move it. He didn't trust it. Come on, Daniel Carlson. Come on, man.
Oh, let's go to Thursday Night Football. Falcons, Panthers. Brian Hill runs up the sideline until he goes out of bounds. Take a look at the ref coming in. Slips and falls on his back. Everyone would check on him. He'd be okay. The ref completely loses his footing and goes down. Oh, man. Come on, man.
South Alabama taking on Georgia Southern. South Alabama quarterback Desmond Trotter does the how fast can I run to my coach? How quickly can I get to the sidelines? Don't do it because you can't even get the chain gang out of the way. You are going to take a beating when you make a beeline to the court, to the coach like that. Desmond Trotter, be careful out there, man. People can't get out of the way that fast. Come on, man.
Man, last play, Memphis versus Cincinnati. Before we show you the play, you got to see whenever Cincinnati gets a turnover, they dunk on their coach on the sideline. What dunk will we see today? Well, I see you going hard. Let's go back to the game. Memphis QB Brady White has the ball stripped, and Ty Van Fulton recovers the fumble on the sideline. Ty tries to go between his legs for the dunk, but he misses it. Hey, Ty, I'm going to show you something, man. I got to show you how to do it. Man, bring up some old archive. Shout out to my man, Mike Chopper, Jason Williams. Last but not least, Hey, Ty Van Fulton. Hey, man, I'm not going to charge you that much for lessons, but, man, come on, man.
Hey, did you eat it all back in high school?
Hey, Buck.
I mean, you need a cheeseburger or something, man.
Lean and mean.
You were thin.
Lean and mean. Looks good, Randy. I think you look good.
You know what? He can still do it now.
Oh. Tell him, Susie. I still got it in me, Book.
Right.
Man, shout out to my man, White
Duck. First up, it is time for Game Picks, brought to you by T-Mobile. Let's look at the fan pick from the Monday night Pick'em game on the ESPN Fantasy app.